We are celebrating the Indian Republic Day 2021. The Republic Day is a national holiday in India and it honors the date on which the Constitution of India came into effect on 26th January 1950, replacing the Government of India Act of 1935 as the governing document of India and thus turning the nation into a newly formed republic. January 26 was chosen as a date for Republic Day because it was on this day in 1929 when the Declaration of Indian Independence, Purna Swaraj, was proclaimed by the Indian National Congress as opposed to the dominion status offered by the British regime.
Dear all, I feel a trifle apologetic because owing to the pandemic, the celebration in 2021 will be a homegrown affair. Not that anyone is complaining. The day's significance is marked by the inception of Constitution in India. There are many significant memories, as it was this day when the Indian tricolor flag was first unfurled in January 1930 at Lahore by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. And the declaration of an independent Indian National Congress was made. Our country was declared a republic. This means our country was no longer under the rule of some other country.
Our celebration on this historical day in our school during the present pandemic situation is a remote presentation technological blessing. Always hoping hard, God Almighty be kind upon us, and the vaccine will obliterate the contamination of COVID-19 at a steady pace.
Let's begin our celebration by paying homage to the great martyrs of the Indian freedom struggle, who forever we worship in the hearts in deep reverence. We will start our celebration with the ceremony of hoisting of the auspicious Indian tricolor and the national anthem sung in chorus. Our national flag reminds us of the history of India's freedom movement and the bravery of those freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives to make India an independent nation. Today, we make our bold statement of unity and integrity to everyone on the 72nd Indian Republic Day. We most humbly call upon our Honorable Principal Sir to hoist the Indian tricolor and inaugurate the day's program. Humbly call upon our Honorable Principal Sir to deliver us his words of wisdom and illumine us.
Good morning, my dear children, esteemed parents, esteemed grandparents, and my dear colleagues. First of all, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day and extend my warm greetings to all of you in India and abroad. At the outset, I tender my homage to the martyrs of our freedom struggle, my tribute to Baba Saheb Bhimrao Ambedkar, the architect of India's constitution, my tribute to the martyrs of Sino-Indian War, Indo-Pakistan War, Kargil War, martyrs of Galwan Valley and the Corona Warriors. 26 January was chosen as the date for Republic Day because it was on this day that in 1929 when the Declaration of Indian Independence, Purna Swaraj, was proclaimed by the Indian National Congress as opposed to the dominion status offered by the British regime. Today, when a few fellow Indians talk about the fear of losing basic rights that the Constitution has given us, this day becomes important because when we celebrate Republic Day as a national festival, since our childhood, we do not always understand the real importance of this day. As we stand on this day in a style and discipline, we have least question raised upon ourselves. What are our duties? We criticize others, but not ourselves. We talk of democracy and we talk about our fundamental rights, but we need to talk more on our fundamental duties of discipline in every walk of life. Discipline to work unselfishly, discipline to work with perfection, discipline to pay our taxes in time, discipline to drive our vehicles, discipline of respecting the rule of the roads, discipline to protest and prevent spreading rumors, discipline to respect the elders, discipline to help the poor and the needy, discipline to work with sincerity, discipline of raising debates and protests, and the discipline of honesty, truthfulness, and safeguarding the interests of the deprived, tortured, and the underprivileged. Today, India needs the duty conscious youth who can say, I'm a civilian Indian because I can do my duties without the fear or favor of the crowd. India's first president, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, uttered, we find the whole vast land brought together under the jurisdiction of one constitution and one union, which takes over responsibility for the welfare of more than 320 million men and women inhabiting it. But how shame to say that still we are fighting with crime and violence. Every citizen in India is equal in the eyes of the law, and no one has to suffer because of religion, creed, caste, color or race, along with the welfare of those most in need. Every policy initiative of the government is guided by the nation first principle. The rollout of the GST has realized our vision of one country, one tax, one market. There is consistent effort by the government to ensure overall development of each and every part of the country, be it Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh, the states of the Northeast, or our islands in the Indian Ocean. Strong internal security is essential for the development of the country. The government's access to health and education, quality health care, the Ayushman Bharat, Jan Ausudhi Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana have brought down the health care budget of common people in the country by providing quality generic medicines at affordable prices. The state governments Kanyashri, Chubashri, Gati Dhara Prakalpa, Egiye Bangla, Krishak Bondhu Scheme, Shastho Sathi, Karma Sathi Prakalpa speak for the intimate and integrated endeavor towards the national welfare of humanity's prosperity. India is proud of the achievements of ISRO. They are making further progress in Mission Gaganyaan, and the nation excitedly looks forward to the Indian human space flight program gaining further momentum. Another source of pride for our country has been diaspora. Many Indians in abroad have not only brought prosperity to their adopted lands, they have also enhanced Indians' image before the world community. Many of them have made great contributions in a wide variety of endeavors. Mahatma Gandhi's ideals remain relevant in our nation building efforts. It should be a part of our daily routine to introspect on Gandhiji's message of truth and non-violence, which has become all the more necessary in our times. COVID-19, the bane of time, we cannot overlook in the meantime. However, the pandemic has taken toll on life and health everywhere. COVID-19 is a global pandemic and serious threat to human health, which halted the economic activities. However, it is also considered as a blessing in disguise when we see that COVID-19 has resulted in the reduction in pollution owing to limited social and economic activities. Lockdown during pandemic resulted into reduced transport activities, less energy consumption, and lower oil demand. Pollution is reducing and nature is reclaiming herself. This positive impact upon environment may be temporary, but governments and individuals should learn from the lockdown on how to reduce pollution on a long-term basis. The lockdown has encouraged us to explore the creative cultures, to spend quality time with our family members at home. We have converted our shake hands with namaskara and have discovered the essence of yogas and pranayam under a relatively careful diet formula. Man had become far too reckless in its pursuit of materialism, and this pandemic is like being nursed out of man's reverie. If we understand its importance, it would seem like a second lease of life, which is given to awaken man's mind and compel him to rethink about his life's priorities. This pandemic, therefore, is a blessing in disguise, which will help man replan and course correct and build a positive approach to life. Dear children, as Republic Day is a celebration of our Constitution, let me conclude with the words of its chief architect, Baba Saheb Ambedkar. If you wish to maintain democracy, not merely in form, but also in fact, what must we do? The first thing, in my judgment, we must do is to hold fast to constitutional methods of achieving our social and economic objectives. So, when we say Sarve Vai Sukhino Bhavantu, we have to think of our selfish interests first, our own goodness of life and matters, but we must remember that in the goodness done to all dutifully lies our own individual goodness. The whole world is a single family, Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. The idea of world as a large, well-knit family strengthens our relations within our country and outside with other nations. The Indians can share their democratic ideals and the fruits of development with the entire world. As India and Indians move forward, we remain committed to engaging the global community to build a secure and prosperous future for ourselves and for the entire humanity. I once again convey my Republic Day greetings to all of you and extend my best wishes for the bright future. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you, sir, for extending your expertise and knowledge and motivating us.
Now, a presentation of the national images by the students of nursery.
I am the national flag of India. My name is Tiranga. I have 3 colors and 1 Ashok Chakra. Saffron color signifies the strength and courage of India. White color indicates peace and truth. Green color stands for prosperity. The Ashok Chakra denotes continual progress of the country. Thank you.
I am the national bird. My name is Peacock. I am the symbol of beauty and good. And the dash in the rain. I have beautiful and colorful feathers.
My name is Lotus. I am the red panther. I am beautiful and gorgeous. I am a beautiful holy mother. I am symbol of purity.
I am a national animal. Of India. My name is Tiger. I live in jungle. I have black and yellow on my body. I am the symbol of India. Also, wildlife. Thank you.
My name is Mango. I am the natural food of India. I am king of all food. I am very sweet. I am summer food. My color is yellow.
And the nationality of India. My name is Varyatri. I give shelter to many people, animals, and birds.
I am the nationality of India. My name is Hoki. And I'm out of game. I am spirit among the bears. I
Students, you are wonderful. Thank you so much.
Freedom in mind, faith in our hearts, memories in our souls. Let's salute the nation on Republic Day. Now, we are presenting a program remembering the national heroes by the pre-primary and primary students.
Republic Day, the Indian Republic Day, is a national festival of India. The Indian Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January every year in India. Our constitution came into force on this day, 26 January, in the year 1950. Every year this day is celebrated with great honor and happiness all over the Indian nation. This day gives a message of India's unity and equality above all diversity. Today, as we freely move around in our country without anyone questioning or imposing any restriction on us, we feel gratitude towards Indian Republic system and contented. But this satisfaction is due to the efforts taken by our national heroes who freed our country from the British rule. Our great Indian freedom fighters made great sacrifices to bring this freedom of us in India. So let's remember them and salute them on today's Indian Republican Day.
Today I am going to play the role play of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, my brave Indian friends. Today we are all at that position. We want to lead, but we can't. We want to live, but we can't. We want to enjoy our life, but we can't. Just because of British and their rules. I want to ask you all, do you want to live like this? If not, just uproot this British government and their rules and set your own rules. There is only one around one, is Azadi, Azadi and only Azadi. Please, come together, fight together and get rid from British. But Azadi cannot be get without man, money and material. Yes, we need such a manpower who wants to do all things for his country, who wants to sacrifice his whole life for the country, who wants to give every single drop of his blood to his country. So, let us promise, give me blood and I give you freedom. Jai Hind! Jai Hind! Jai Hind! Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Bharat Mata Ki Jai!
Inqilab Zindabad! Samrajyavad Murdabad! Inqilab Zindabad! Samrajyavad Murdabad! Saathiyo, hum chahte hain ki hamare naujawan aur hamare nayi peedhi khud soche ki use kis tarah ka bhavishya chahiye. Hamara maqsad hai inqilab aur hum us inqilab ko awam tak le jayenge. Inqilab Zindabad! Samrajyavad Murdabad! Inqilab Zindabad! Samrajyavad Murdabad! Sharir ko to qaid kiya ja sakta hai, par vichar ko nahi. Dushman aadmi ko to maar sakta hai, par uske aadarsho ko nahi. Hum us aadarsh ko apne khoon se sinchenge. Azadi ka raasta, azadi khayalon se banta hai. Total independence, purna swaraj. Bas ये हमारा हक है और हम इसे छीन कर रहेंगे. इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, साम्राज्यवाद मुर्दाबाद. इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, साम्राज्यवाद मुर्दाबाद. इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, साम्राज्यवाद मुर्दाबाद.
मैं उस देश की नागरिक हूँ जहाँ छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज सम्राट अशोक जैसा राजा था. When I was a child, I learned horse riding, sword fighting and martial art and mastered this. At the young age, I got married to the king of Jhansi and named as Rani Lakshmi Bai. I am proud for fighting the first war of independence in 1857 along with Nana Saheb and Tatya Topi against the British Raj in India. My determination and courage remains as an inspiration to many people. हम लड़ेंगे ताकि आने वाले पीढ़ी अपनी आजादी का उत्सव मना सके. जय भव.
1857 সালে সিপাহী বিদ্রোহ দমনের বর্বর অত্যাচারের প্রতিশোধ জ্বলে উঠেছিল এই সংসদ হত্যাকাণ্ডের প্রতিশোধের আগুন. আমার মতো নিরীহ শিক্ষকের চোখে জ্বলে উঠেছিল আমি তোমাদের মাস্টার দা সূর্য সেন আমার বাহিনী ইংরেজ রাজশক্তির বৃহত্তম আয়োজনকে ব্যর্থ করেছিল। তাদের সমস্ত ক্ষমতাকে উপহাস করে বছরের পর বছর চট্টগ্রামের গ্রামে গ্রামে ব্রিটিশ বিরুদ্ধে আগুন জ্বালিয়েছিল। পরাধীন ভারত মাতাকে শৃঙ্খল মুক্ত করতে দিয়েছিলাম হাসি মুখে আত্মবলিদান। জয় ভারত মাতার, জয় বন্দে মাতরম, জয় হিন্দ।
বন্দে মাতরম। I am Matangini Hazra. I am commonly known as Gandhiburi. I was born on 19th October 1870 in a small village of Hogla near Tamluk. My father name is Thakur Das Maiti and my mother name is Bhagavati Maiti. I did not receive any formal education due to a poor family background. I was married early and became widow at the age of 18. In 1905, I became actively interested in the Independence India movement as a Gandhian. As a part of Quit India movement of the Congress, I planned to take over the various police stations of Medinipur district to establish an independent Indian state. I led a procession of 6,000 supporters, mostly women voters, with purpose of taking over the police stations of Tamluk. The procession was disbanded by the section 144 of IPC. I stepped forward and told the police not to fire at the crowd. As I was repeatedly shot, I kept chanting Vande Mataram, hail to the motherland, raised up the national flag high. On 29th September 1942, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram.
मैं मंगल पांडे, तो तैयार हो जाओ, अपने अपने हथियार उठाओ, जो करना है अभी करो, अभी नहीं तो कभी नहीं। आज तक अंग्रेजों ने हमारी वफादारी देखी थी, लेकिन आज गुस्सा देखेंगे। ना मुझे किया पर अफसोस है, ना मरने का डर, फिर क्या वो मुझे धमकी देंगे। लड़ाई कतूस में लगी, चर्बी के लिए नहीं। आज हमारी लड़ाई है आजादी के लिए। हिंदुस्तान जाग रहा है और इसे कोई नहीं रोक सकता, ना आंख, ना बैल, ना मेरी जिंदगी। इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, भारत माता की जय।
मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी, यू कैन कॉल मी बापू, यू मस्ट बी द सन, यू विश टू सी द वर्ल्ड, कीप माय कंट्री क्लीन, द फ्यूचर डिपेंड व्हाट यू डू टुडे, फर्स्ट दे इग्नोर यू, देन दे लाफ एट यू, देन दे फाइट यू, देन यू विन। जय हिंद, मेरा भारत महान।
हेल टू मदर इंडिया, हेल टू भारत देश, एंड हेल टू द इंडियन रिपब्लिकन डे। लेट द ईयर 2021 बी फॉरएवर स्टैंड विथ क्लीनलीनेस, हेल्थ, एजुकेशन एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी। विश यू ऑल ए हैप्पी लाइफ जर्नी अहेड। थैंक यू, नमस्ते।
ब्रावो, great and wonderful, our big hands for you participants.
Now a speech by Deepshika Sarkar of class 3.
Good morning everybody, present here, respected guests, principal, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Deepshika Sarkar from class 3. Today is a very proud moment as we have gathered here to celebrate our 72 Republic Day. I salute all the freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Rani Lakshmi Bhai, etc. for giving us freedom. It is a national festival. It is celebrated on 26 January of every year, which is the day when the Constitution of India came into effect in the year 1950. Republic Day is declared as a public holiday. Republic Day is celebrated with full zeal and enthusiasm all over the country. The President of India takes the salute of the Republic Day parade. On this day, every Indian feels proud of being a citizen of such a big democratic country. Jai Hind!
Thank you, Deepshika, for your beautiful speech. A nation's culture resides in the hearts and souls of its people. Now, an array of colors and creativity. It's our presentation of art and craft of the creative talents of our school.
Respected teachers and all my dear friends, today is the Republic Day of India. I am Anurag Choudhury. I read in class 1. I created a model on the occasion of Republic Day. I need pitchboard, colorful papers, beads and glue to make this model. All of you, happy Republic Day. Thank you.
Respected Principal Sir, my loving teachers and all my beloved friends, my name is Shuhita Shah from Atre Devi Public School. I read in class 4. For our Republic Day, I have made this. I have made this with colorful papers. Thank you and happy Republic Day.
Myself, Audrija Bain, read in class 7, section A, roll number 1. This is the map of India that I have made with grains. Here, the color saffron indicates sacrifice made with musur dal. White indicates peace made with sago. Green indicates prosperity made with green mug. On 26 January, our constitution has been effected. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Apruto Mazumdar of Class 5, Section C of Atre DAV Public School. Today, on the occasion of 72nd Republic Day, I have got the opportunity to show you the tri-colored wall hanging. Thank you and have a glorious Republic Day.
Good morning everyone, I am Kia Sharai of Class 6 and obviously a student of Atre DAV Public School. Today I have made this Indian flag with vegetables. I used carrot for this saffron color, radish for this white part and capsicum for this green part for our Republic Day celebration. Thank you and have a nice day. Happy Republic Day.
A bold show of your creative genius, our dear students. Let this quest for creativity live long and forever. On this day, let's think of our past and let's try to build our better future for all of us. It is a duty of all of us. I am proud to be an Indian. You are proud to be an Indian. Every one of us is proud to be an Indian. Happy Republic Day.
Namaskar. কবি ভবানী প্রসাদ মজুমদারের লেখা
স্বাধীনতার মানে।
যে ছেলেটা বস্তা কাঁধে কাগজ কুড়োয় পাড়ায় পাড়ায়, যে ছেলেটা রোজ বাজারে মুরগি কাটে পালক ছাড়ায়, যে ছেলেটা রেস্তোরাঁতে ধুচ্ছে থালা গিলাস বাটি, যে ছেলেটা সারা জীবন খায় লাঠি কিল চর জাতি, ওদের কাছে প্রশ্ন করুন, ওরা কি কেউ শুনতে জানে স্বাধীনতা কাকে বলে, স্বাধীনতার সঠিক মানে?
যে মেয়েটা ভোররা হতে মায়ের সাথে যাচ্ছে কাজে, যে মেয়েটা পরের বাড়ি কাপড় কাচে বাসন মাজে, যে মেয়েটা গোবর কোড়ায় ঘুটেও দেয় কয়লা কাছে, যে মেয়েটা সারা জীবন পায় না
ছেলেটা রাস্তাঘাটে করছে বালিশ পরের জুতো, যে ছেলেটা ট্রেনের হকার খাচ্ছে রোজই লোকের গুঁতো, লজেন্স খাবার বয়স যাদের করছে তারাই লজেন্স খেয়ে, যাদের মুখে সূর্য ওঠায় গোলাপ ফোটায় অনেক দেরি, ওদের কাছে প্রশ্ন করুন, ওরা কি কেউ সত্যি জানে স্বাধীনতা জিনিসটা কি? স্বাধীনতার সঠিক মানে?
স্বাধীনতার মানে জানে নীল আকাশের বন্ধু পাখি, স্বাধীনতার মানে বুঝে চার তারাদের পড়ায় রাখি,
স্বাধীনতার মানে বোঝে পাহাড় সাগর ঝর্ণা নদী,
স্বাধীনতার মানে বুঝে পড়ছে বাতাস নীরব পথে, স্বাধীনতার সঠিক মানে কজন স্বজন সত্যি জানে, স্বাধীনতার সংজ্ঞা খুঁজে শিকল ছেঁড়া পাখির গানে, স্বাধীনতার সংজ্ঞা খুঁজে শিকল ছেঁড়া পাখির গানে। নমস্কার।
Thank you, Resitas. Happy Republic Day.
Our ancestors gave us a glorious past. We need to create the future. This Republic Day, let's lead the change and become a real Indian. As India shines with glory today, we celebrate together the pride of being an Indian. We are celebrating the spirit of India with our feeling of joy and pride by being an Indian. So we are sending you all our warm wishes for a happy Republic Day. Vande Mataram. We are presenting our show Mash Up. This part of the day's program is being brought to you by our esteemed teachers. We are proud to be an Indian. Our esteemed teachers, you have struck a note of India's glory so deep and with so much reverence. Sare jahan se acha Hindustan hamara.
The Indian independence movement was a historical movement where various people from every parts of country sacrificed their blood and soul for India's freedom struggle. Rani Lakshmibai is one of those great freedom strugglers who is remembered for her valor during the Indian Mutiny of 1857 to 1858. Today, on this great occasion of the 72nd Republic Day, we pay a tribute to the great Rani Lakshmibai through a dance performance by Anushka Ghosh of Class 8 on the song Vijay Bhava.
तिनका था हमने सवारा अपनी वो माटी और घर बारा लुट रहा ये चमन अपना वतन आंखों से अपनी लुट रहा ये चमन अपना वतन आंखों से अपनी संकल्प बोल के हम तो निकल पड़े हर द्वार खोल के गगन कहे विजय भव विजय भव
विजय भव
Bravo! Wonderful! Yours is a bold show. Thank you, Anushka.
Let New India arise out of peasant's cottage, grasping the plow, out of huts, cobbler and sweeper, was once exalted by Swami Vivekananda. Yes, freedom is not worth having if it does not include the freedom to amend our mistakes in the world. Our life is full of colors. We hope this 26th January will add more colors to our life. Happy Republic Day. Hope peace reigns in our part of the world today and every day. We thank you all and conclude our program with our traditional Sanskrit chants. Asuto ma sadgamaya, tamaso ma yotirgamaya, mrittur ma amritangamaya. Om shanti, shanti, shanti hi. Sarve vai sukhina bhavantu, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashantu, ma kashchit dukshabha bhavet. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti.